The second she's out of earshot, he turns back to me.
Everything go okay with the tour?
Yeah, perfect. I shove my hands in my pockets. You told her about me pouncing on you yesterday? He cocks his head.
Of course not. Why? What did she say?
She said you ordered snake-proofing for all the yards.
It's a safety issue.
The smile he gives me shoots straight to my lady bits.
I don't just mean my safety. Pretty sure you cracked one of my ribs.
God, I'm so
Nope.
He throws a hand up to stop me, an easy smile gracing his handsome face.
I'm kidding. My ribs are fine. And I promise I didn't tell Lana about being in your backseat. Your secret's safe with me.